do a couple of whip pans.
Around the line.
So it's 5:40 right now. I'm standing in line.
I know you probably can't see it because the light on this is really bad, but the line goes all the way up there. And it extends all the way back there.
So I'm actually very glad I got up at 5 in the morning to come and vote. So it's just, I knew it was going to be a big turnout, so what a surprise. So I'll let you know after I vote what happens, so.